Right here, boys, right here. Get your cake, pie, dill pickles, and ice cream. Eat all you can. Be a glutton. Stuff yourselves. It's all free, boys. It's all free. Hurry, 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 hurry.
The Rough House. The Rough House. It's the roughest, toughest joint you ever seen. Come in and pick a fight, boys.
Oh, boy, a scrap. Come on, let's go in and poke somebody in the nose.
Why?
Oh, just for the fun of it.
Okay, Lampy.
Tobacco, tobacco, get your cigar, cigarettes, and chewing tobacco. Come in and smoke your heads off. There's nobody here to stop
you. Pinocchio! Pinocchio! There's something phony about all this. I've got to get him out of here.
Hurry, 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 hurry. See the model home? It's open for destruction. And it's all yours, boys. It's all yours.
What did I tell you? Ain't this a swell joint?
Yeah, being bad's a lot of fun, ain't it?
Yeah, uh-huh. Get a load of that stained glass window. You're having a good time, ain't you?
Uh-huh, I sure am.
Oh, boy, this is a life. Huh, Pinocchio?
Yeah. It sure is.
This is where I find you. How do you ever expect to be a real boy? Look at yourself. Smoking. Playing pool. Ow! You are coming right home with me this minute.
Hey. Who's the beetle?
Hang on, put me down.
He's my conscience. He tells me what's right and wrong.
What? You mean to tell me you take orders from a grasshopper?
Grasshopper? Look here, you impudent young pup. It wouldn't hurt you to take orders from your grasshopper, your conscience, if you have one.
Yeah, sure. Screwball in the corner pocket.
Come on, let's have another.
And what's your name?
Aww. Okay, you'll do. In you go. You, of course, will bring a nice price. All right, next. And what might your name be?
Alexander.
So you can talk.
Yes, sir. I want to go home to my mama.
Take him back. He can still talk.
Please, I don't want to be a donkey. Let me out of here.
Quiet! You boys have had your fun. Now pay for it.
Hear that beetle talk? You'd think something was going to happen to us. Conscience. Nah, fooey. Where's he get that stuff? How do you ever expect to be a real boy? What's he think I look like? A jackass?
You sure do.
Hey, you laugh like a donkey. Did that come out of me? Oh. Huh?